Hi guys, you welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you love this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also share this video with your family and friends. Today I'm in school and you can see our children. We are going out for a excursion. Yes, we are going to visit a zoo. And so keep watching as you are going to see more of activities today, as the children will swim in the swimming pool and you'll be seeing so many animals that you have never seen before. Keep watching. Children, say hi to your guys.
Hi!
These are the Sunnyfield teachers that are going out together with the pupils of the school. You are going to see more of us as we will be giving you feedback on some of the activities for the day. Right now, we are in the Adebola Recreation Center, where we are going to see almost all the animals that we have in the zoo. Right now, we are in a zoo. And here is our instructor, Mr.
Olamilekun,
right here. Mr. Olamilekun.
Yeah.
He is the instructor that is telling us everything about the animals that we have in this zoo. So, here are our children, and on the board there, we have the Adebola Recreation Center. Here we have the samples of all the animals that we are going to see today in this zoo. And we are also going to swim in the swimming pool, as you can see it on this board. Just keep watching as you are going to see all the children having fun and seeing all these animals live. Some of these children have never seen this kind of animals live, and so they are very lucky to be here today, and they are going to see all these animals live. So keep watching. And we are going to see all the animals that we saw on photos. We are going to see them live. Keep watching.
This is guinea fowl. Have you seen guinea fowl? Guinea fowl. Now, in here we have the rabbit and the guinea pig. Have you seen rabbit?
Rabbit.
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 You know how rabbits are? You see this one's there, the husband and one. One is a male, one is a female. Now, look at this guinea pig. The guinea pig is the only animal in the world that does not have tail. Yes, guinea pig is the only animal in the world that does not have tail. You understand? Just know that. Now, over here, we have the chimpanzee. Who is not scared? I want to know
who is not scared.
Come.
Who is not scared?
They are not like your own. before. You are scared.
I'm not scared.
Don't be scared now.
I want to touch you.
Let me touch you.
Don't be scared.
Who is not scared?
It's calling you now. Is it called?
Go now.
As you are scared now, how would you do our
brother?
You are scared.
Please, let's go.
Alright, so this is the chimpanzee we have been talking about. Over here we have the baboon. Everybody see baboon.
Baboon.
This is the baboon. Can you see it? Also very friendly. This is the baboon. Now, over here, I have the porcupine. As I've told you, the porcupine is a very wild animal. The porcupine is a very wild animal. I want to show you how they raise their back. I want to show you how they raise their back now. Everybody say porcupine.
This is a big tortoise. We are made to know that this tortoise is 45 years old. A very big tortoise.
I want them to bring out
the tortoise.
Then
we have the monkey.
Alright, now let's see how the porcupine raise their back. Whenever they sense any sign of threat, you see. Now you see how the back begin to expand. Can you see? Wow, man. So that is the porcupine.
What do you send them?
You can see. The human is playful. You see.
Hey,
you are vomiting.
You are scared.
I'm shaking hands with chimpanzee. These are the animals.
The one you are calling to know already is the turkey. Everybody say turkey.
Turkey.
Now, I want you to see how the turkeys operate now. It's very heavy. Like a bag of cement. I want you to see how the turkeys operate. Don't be scared of this one. Yeah, come and stand. You just come, you stand like this.
And look at the tortoise there. These ones are smaller ones. Here is the horse that they have in this recreation center. Very soon our children is going to ride on the horse. Look at some of the beds. Beautiful white beds. This is the the Adebola Recreation Center train as the children are having fun. Here is our driver of the train.
Yeah.
Here are the children enjoying themselves. Wow. Wow, look at the train moving the children around. Wow. These children are really having fun. Wow, here is the hall. This is a crow. That's the name. Crow. This is parrot. And here is pigeon. This is a dove, fish. And we can see so many of them. So interesting. This is the horse that the children are going to ride on. So, just to have fun. Oh,
see how happy the children are swimming in the swimming pool. Some of them are swimming for the first time. So you can see the joy in them. If you love this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also share this video with your family and friends. See you in my next video. Bye!